Hi everyone, in this video I'll show you two ways through which you can see deleted messages on WhatsApp. Now the first method involves the settings on your phone, while the second one involves the use of a third-party app. But both methods will work depending on what is available for you, so be sure to follow the video to the very end. So to demonstrate this, I'll be sending messages to WhatsApp Messenger from WhatsApp Business, so that you can practically see how to recover or see deleted messages. So these are the messages that I'll be sending to the other WhatsApp account on assumption that it's someone who is trying to message me. So after sending, as you can see on this other end, I'm able to receive those messages. So then I'll still go back and delete the messages from the sent WhatsApp account. So when I delete from the other end and then I come back and check here, I'll find these messages are deleted. So in order to recover or see these deleted messages, as I said, the first method involves the settings on your phone. So you open your phone settings, then head on to notifications. Now under notifications, you select advanced settings. Then under that, you select notification history. Now, if your notification history is turned on, then you should be able to see the WhatsApp section. So when you open that WhatsApp section, you'll be able to see all the messages that the other person sent and were deleted. So this is the first method. Now, in case you don't have this setting on your phone, then the other second method is for you to open your Play Store app, and then you search for the app called Notice Save. So it's available on Play Store. I'm not sure if it is there on App Store. So this is the app. Then you select it and then you go ahead and install. Now as the app is installing, kindly do a favor, in case it's your first time, subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell. And also in case you find this video helpful, kindly give a thumbs up and you can share to your friends so that it helps them too. So after installing, then you go ahead and open. And once you open, you allow all the permissions that will be asked of. The first one is to allow NotSave to send you notifications. Then from here, you click next, then click next again. Then also allow access to notifications. And you can also allow access by switching NotSave on. So you make sure that in the app list that is shown, you enable NotSave. Then allow. So from there, you can now go back and the app list will be loaded. So from here you click next. Now in the app list, by default the notifications from selected apps will be blocked on status bar, so you ensure that the WhatsApp notifications are not blocked. So after that, then now I can go back to WhatsApp Business and try sending messages to WhatsApp Messenger in order for you to see how this can work. So these are the messages I'll be sending. And after sending, on the other end, I'm able to receive those messages. Now I'll go back to the other WhatsApp I used for sending messages and delete the sent messages. So then after deleting, on the other end, you can see the messages are deleted. So in order for you to be able to see these deleted messages, you now go ahead and open the NotSave app that you installed. And once you open, on the home page, you'll be able to see the WhatsApp section. And then you'll be able to see the deleted messages. So these are the two options available. I hope one of them helps you. And kindly share, subscribe, and see you in the next one.